Feeling down and need some cute animals to pick you up? TikTok, YouTube, and Pinterest are all there to make you feel better. How about shopping for the latest electronics? By quickly searching Amazon, eBay, and Walmart, you can make sure that you find the best TV for your living room. How about a problem that you need to solve to quickly get your boss off your back? Google, Bing, Quora are all there for the rescue. All of this is possible in a matter of seconds with the Notion search engine, a tool that searches 20 plus of the most useful websites in the world all at once. Best of all, by the end of this video, you'll learn how to personalize this search tool to search your favorite websites you like to visit, and you'll also find where you can use it for free. Let me show you how it works. To conduct a new search, click the button here, press continue. And since it's Amazon Prime Day is the day I'm currently filming, let's look for the best deals for Amazon Prime Day. Since we're gonna wanna come back to this search, let's favorite it. And then scrolling down, you can see we have three sections here. We have search engines, social media, and then shopping. Let's say that you wanna search Google and Bing for the best deals. Simply click on both of them, and then you can easily scour both for the best deals. What if you also wanna check social media to potentially find a hidden gem? Let's take a look on YouTube, and we'd watch one of these videos to find some of the best deals. Let's say that we found a great deal on iPhones. We're going to conduct a new search, search for iPhone, and then let's scroll down to the shopping section, and let's compare Amazon, eBay, and Walmart to see where we can find the best deal possible. And since we favorited this Amazon Prime search, if you come down here to the bottom, it's going to be collected with all of your other favorite searches that you've had in the past. I've already added a lot of websites that you can search, but if you want to personalize this search tool to search some of the websites that are your favorites, you can easily do that. So for this example, we're going to be adding Twitter. What you're going to do is do a search and then search for anything on Twitter or any other website that you're going to be adding. So I'm going to search for Amazon Prime deals. And then what you're going to do is come up here to the URL. And you can see after this Q and equal sign, we have our search. So all that we need to actually grab is everything before Amazon. So we're going to grab that, copy. Then you're going to take the formula that I put into the instructions of the Notion template, and you're going to take the search URL and put it where it says the search URL goes here. Then we're going to copy this full formula, go to the searches database, and then scroll until you find the plus button. And then we're going to add a new property, and it's going to be a formula property. We can name this one Twitter. You can give it an icon. Then you're going to edit the formula and paste and select done. And then you can see here on the left-hand side, we have the Amazon Prime Day search that we had from earlier in the video. If we come over here and we just simply select, then we can easily search Twitter. It's that simple of a process to add your own websites. If you want this Notion search engine for yourself, you can find it in the description of this video for free. And for more free Notion templates and tutorials just like this, don't forget to subscribe. Catch you next time.